Look, I didn't want to be a half-blood. Being a half-blood is dangerous. It's scary. Most of the time, it gets you killed. If you think you might be one of us, my advice is turn away while you still can. Believe whatever lie your mom or dad told you about your birth. Try to live a normal life. Because once you know what you are, they'll sense it too. And they'll come for you. Don't say I didn't warn you.